meetings increased in frequency. They became a blur where solutions were reached, deals were struck, and I contributed instinctively and effectively. My job hardly required thought anymore. From time to time, I seemed to duck in and out of consciousness. I would find myself in a meeting with people I didn't recognize, with no recollection of how I got here. I would be engaged in conversation with them, the words flowing from me with a strange surety, as if I was on automatic pilot while I was out to it. When I was promoted to level 163, I received more physical upgrades. I felt like there was a gulf opening between myself and the workers on lower floors. From this high up the organization, it was hard to feel any sort of association with the people below. They were slow, ponderous creatures without any sense of order or purpose. I could feel nothing now below my neck, where everything had been replaced. But this did not concern me greatly. A sense of touch was not necessary for the tasks I was required to carry out at the company. I found myself in another meeting. A young, neatly dressed woman sat in the room waiting for me. She watched me quietly, but said nothing. I wondered if perhaps she was assessing me for another promotion.
Good morning. What are we here for today?
What?
What can I do for you?
Am I wasting your time being here?
At the moment, yes. Can we get down to business?
I've already wasted too much time.
Well, tell me what company you're from. I'll schedule another meeting. What's your name?
There was a tinge of emotion in her eyes that I couldn't identify. I was getting worse at interpreting people's feelings.
Jane. My name is Jane.
changing.